the performance of the season and probably one of his best skates ever. And he got a score of 158.63 on the free. First up, lying in fifth place, he's got 79.97 points. He's, just under 3 points away from a podium place. So a good skate here could have him in the running for the medals. This is 22-year-old Takehito Mura of Japan. Music from the soundtrack of the film Shogun. Double-footed landing on the quadruple toe. Rotation looked good, though. Big combination. Triple Lutz, triple toe. Changing the program around a little bit. That was scheduled to be another quad toe. A monster triple axel. How he hung on to that. Beautifully clean on the loop. And there's triple axel double toe. Triple axel number two. Still got three jump passes to go. We're in the second half. This technical score could be huge. There's a Salco with double toe on the end. Footed landing on the flip, it's all going south now. Well, it was a promising start, changed things round a little bit, and then the errors crept in towards the end of the programme. He grits his teeth and knows that wasn't the sort of performance that he was looking for here. A gutsy skate, good choice of music, and the crowd trying to put a positive spin on it.
So much better than when he skated in Skate Canada for me. Apart from the last 40 seconds, loads to admire. His flow over the ice, the skating quality, the acceleration is great. I think the home crowd and being here has just really lifted him. The music, of course, Shogun has more meaning here. So he was attacking the jumps and some lovely step sequences into the triple Lutz combination. But it was that acceleration, that quality in the movement, so much more than we've seen before this year. It's an exciting base to work from. More to come on both sides, technically and in the artistic. There's the first triple, the first quad, sorry.
Yeah, double-footed landing there and looked to be a little bit short on rotation. There's the Lutz. Absolutely no problem with that. And a beautiful clean triple toe on the end.
And an interesting place to put it. Not going into the corner, going long the rink.
There's a fabulous shot of that triple axel double toe. Both jumps clean as a whistle. They're really giving the judges the opportunity to go up with the grade of execution, the speed across the ice into both jumps really good. And he never stopped moving.
His knee bend is good, isn't it? His ankles
really good,
and his
yeah.
knees, that's what generates the power, the rise and fall on the knee and the ankle.
This is the Lutz that went wrong, isn't it? Yeah. Just got snatched at that left side. Got the left side back a little bit quick. Looked like there. Now, if he was to project out a little bit more, get a bit of character going, it
yes.
would really come across, wouldn't
yes,
it?
Yes, there are. There's sections in the programme. There was a driving bit just before it broke into the slow, about halfway through, where the music was really driving and he wasn't driving. He didn't capture that section. Then it became slow and he fitted in more to it. But there's more to come from this routine.
So he was looking for 157.45. You can see he hasn't got that, but that's good enough to put him into second place. So it's great news for Jeremy Abbott. He still hangs on in there with that fantastic component score, which has helped him. So second place it is for Mura. Abbott still leads.